2018 Chevrolet Volt Performance and Driving Impressions Review. Performance and driving impressions: we'd be happy to drive the Volt even without its future-friendly powertrain. It handles itself confidently on the road in a class where some cars are actively not fun to drive, and we're glad Chevrolet didn't choose to chalk up a bad driving experience as a cost of hybrid technology. What's new for 2018? The Volt didn't receive any powertrain or structural upgrades for 2018, so we don't anticipate any performance changes. Good thing the Volt is already one of the best driving hybrids on the market. 2018 Chevrolet Volt. Acceleration. Acceleration in the Volt feels quick, thanks in part to the electric motor with its instant torque delivery. The sprint from 0 to 30 mph took a mere 2.6 seconds and 0 to 60 mph took 7.5 seconds on our test track, a respectable outing that makes it the fastest hybrid in this set. The quicker Volt is a pure EV. The Volt's transition from electric only to gas power is so smooth that you may not even notice it, unless you're watching the energy flow display that can be caught up on the infotainment screen. Test results: acceleration, ride, handling, and steering. The Volt handles well, reacts reasonably quickly to steering inputs, and expertly handles pockmarked pavement. Body roll is well snapped in curves, and the Volt gripped the road at 0.84G in our testing, making it one of the cleanest cars in the set. Test results: maximum cornering capability. Braking: as with other hybrids, the Volt makes use of regenerative braking to recapture kinetic energy that would otherwise be lost during braking. Chevrolet added a pair of paddles to the back of this second-generation Volt steering wheel that allow the driver to control the intensity of the rev, which is experienced as increased deceleration when coasting or braking. It's an innovative solution that makes driving the Volt and getting the most out of its electric technology an engaging experience. The Volt came to a stop from 70 mph in an overly long 190 feet during our testing, and it delivered a wide range of braking performances over the course of 6 back-to-back stops. Test results: maximum braking capability.